Hi, welcome to day 11 of this build series. Today we are doing Hagrid's hut from Harry Potter. This build took me way too long just to figure out the shape of this hut, but I love it how it turned out in the end. I also want to make clear, I do not support JK Rowling. I just still want to do stuff from Harry Potter, even though I do not support the author. I want to make that clear. But yes, let's move on to day 11. So we have finished Hagrid's hut. I honestly am very happy with this build. Oh, I should put some stuff up here real quick. I know I did two Harry Potter stuff like back to back, but Harry Potter is one of my comfort things. I do not support J.K. Rowling, though. I want to make that clear. I did a lot of self-placement of the pumpkins. I scaled up some of the items in here. But yeah, I'm like, what build should I do? I'm like, why don't I just do Hagrid's hut? And it took me a while just to get the right shape I wanted to do for this. Might add some plants around here. Probably some dirt around the hut. Let's go. This did take me a while to do. I loved how it turned out. There we go. But yeah, tomorrow will be probably gonna be a different fandom. Just wanted to do Hagrid's, which I did in Glimmer Grove. Because why not? Thank you, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!